The ubiquitous cash point, or ATM, is celebrating its 50th anniversary. The first to insert the drastic plastic was British comic actor Reg Varney in Enfield, London, on June the 27th, 1967. The hole in the wall was invented by John Adrian Shepherd-Barron, and as with most good ideas, it came while he was in the bath, inspired by a chocolate bar dispenser.